In light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed. Good luck, Commander.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
That object is different from the others. It does not appear to be the same type of pod we've seen used by the aliens during their abduction operations. We may gain new insights if we recover it.
Be advised, Commander. Intel confirms enemy activity in this area.
Aye, aye, Commander.
On the move.
This appears to be a containment device of some kind. We can only assume it has an internal self-destruct mechanism like the other alien equipment. Although it must have already been disabled somehow.
There may be additional canisters like this one in the area. The more we can recover, the more we'll learn about what's inside them.
Any others you find may still have operational self-destruct modules. Be careful.
Aye, aye, Commander. Heading there now. Affirmative.
That's affirmative.
Alien life on Earth. We're witnessing something never before seen in recorded history.
I'm on it, Commander. They're moving to flank me! They're moving to flank me!
We just lost one.
On the move. X-ray down.
Their weapons appear to self-destruct when the operator dies. We should look closely for any fragments that could be salvaged for our own development programs.
Go. I'm rolling. That's affirmative.
Moving.
Roger that. Will do. Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Heading out. That's affirmative. Aye, aye.
To that location. Aye, aye, Commander.
Moving. Heading there now. Here they come. Solid copy. Heading out. Taken care of. Alien object in sight.
The energy signature coming from that device implies the self-destruct mechanism is still intact and priming for detonation. You need to move quickly to recover it before it's too late.
On the move. To that location. It's been secured.
Excellent work, Commander. That should provide us with an ample supply of this substance for analysis.
I'm on the move.
Rolling.
On it.
Commander. ET in sight. Engaging. Moving.
On my way. Aye, aye. Damn it. Enemy is still alive. Roger that. Moving. Frag out.
You may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Well done, Commander. Recovering this material should give us a leg up on whatever it is the aliens are developing. I'm sure the doctors will be eager to get started.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold: providing tactical support for our field operations, and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it.
Commander, to the research labs.